Madrid has each year hundreds of exchange students. We are now at San Pablo University to follow the life of one of the Erasmus students and see how she is adapting at the university with other exchange students and participation in school activities.
Look at that. That has to be on camera.
Okay.
Your t-shirts are somewhere. How about you guys' t-shirts somewhere?
McDonald's.
And you?
Oh, they are really cool. But they are really big. Muy grande.
Put
it over. Hi. Uchida Masaryk, communications and media. Studying at the San Pablo University. Today we have a promotion movie for the Erasmus, to promote the Erasmus. And we're gonna dance at the song of the Ting Ting Tings. These are my name. Everybody's gonna dance, there's gonna be confetti and everything. So, just dance.
Aim, aim, aim.
They call me Hal, they call me Stacey, they call me Hal, they call me Jane.
What's up?
Yeah. So.
Well, man.
So,
how was your game?
Ah, it was perfect, man. Perfect. Chill,
I
relax.
Hear Erasmus.
I'm Erasmus,
that's
man.
Wild shit right there.
It's cool, man. It's cool. It's heavy, man. It's heavy. It's heavy. You know.
Oh, yeah.
What you've been doing, man?
I've been here just touching
all day, man.
Women have been touching me so much.
Oh yeah, you like that, don't you? Yeah.
Hands on my top.
Oh yeah, the bit underneath, you know what I'm saying?
Screwing with my brains.
I gotcha. You know what I'm saying?
What's the last thing you want to say, Juanjo?
Juanjo, what do you want to say?
Do you see a difference between Spanish and Erasmus students in your classes?
Well, I have Erasmus students in the bilingual class, and quite a number of them. They are students, I think, who are very adaptable, really. I mean, they come from very different forms of teaching, and mm-hmm. they come into this Spanish world, and I have to say, they really do make a great effort to come to terms with this different system. And they tend, I think, probably to be more open and culturally sensitive.
How long do you live in Madrid?
I live now 3 months.
And how do you like it?
Yeah, it's really, really cool.
So this is your routine that you walk every day?
Yes, walk to the metro, 20 minutes to school.
20 minutes.
Yeah, do you think every morning at 8 o'clock, so it's killing me.
We now arrived at Tetuán. So, Chidem, you just came out of school.
Yeah.
What are your next plans?
Just I'm gonna cook and eat something fresh. I'm gonna meet a friend.
Do you go out?
Yes. Yeah, you know, every day almost. That's the Erasmus life!
Where are we now?
We're in Seoul, Plaza de Seoul.
And this is where...
this is where we're gonna meet my friends. Yeah, we are going to meet here to the... the statue, the sculpture with the horse.
And are there also
also Erasmus.
Yes, they are from Germany. And they are in Erasmus for 1 year, so it is very long.
And how did you meet?
How did we meet? I don't remember. At a party? Okay. I met this guy in Capital in a place.
Do you know? Yeah.
Hi, Manu!
Hi, so these are your friends?
Yes.
What's your name?
Manu.
Manu. Nice to meet you, and you
Nico.
Are? Nico. So what are your plans now?
We're going to drink something somewhere.
Okay, what is typical Erasmus student?
Typical Erasmus student is the drunk guy, not going to university. Going out every day. That's it.
But in foreigners, they think that Erasmus students just come here to study and that's their main priority.
Yeah,
but
I think Spain is something different. Spain, people are not going to study.
Okay.
As my professor in Germany told me, you will have some fun, but not for studying.